Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for another episode of Let's Play Evil West. Oh shit. Right up in it. Alright, this might be tough. Getting torn up. Let's go get that health. There we go. Now y'all are in trouble. Over here, asshole. Take that. You like to throw shit? Yeah? Why won't it let me do it? I was trying to throw a bomb myself. Damn it. Shit, 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 get there, get there. Ah, I missed it. Woo, I almost died. Damn it. These dudes are no joke. How about this, you little bitches? There we go.
I can't believe I gotta get all the way down there.
Alright, now you're in trouble. You're all alone. Aww. Bitch boy. Alright, that was close. A couple times I almost died there. Come on, you can do it. Money. How much cash we got? Almost 6 G's. Probably gonna go with this one. 7350. Yeah, I'll probably go with that one next. All right. I can't seem to throw the grenades. It's not letting me switch over to it. Huh. Damn it, I hate that fucking thing. I don't exactly know how to beat it, what the best way is. And it seems to make everything else invincible until it dies or something. Here we go. Okay, we got it. Ah, wasted that. Damn it. Alright. Damn it, no, not this damn spiderweb shit. Makes me slow. Good night.
Bridge is down. Gotta find another way across. And he dares to preach to me about the bridges.
Okay. Uh-oh, what's in here?
Maybe I can clear this with a bang.
That's the thing though, it's not letting me use the grenades. There it goes. Okay.
Yeah,
I guess I was just doing it wrong. Maybe that made that other way good now. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. There we go. What do we have here? Ooh. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Let's go get that money. And rope. What am I missing here? Ah, there it is.
Made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy?
Anything hiding over here, money-wise? Well, damn.
Edgar? Are you there?
I don't know, this music makes me think something's coming. Yep. Alright, let's do it. You wanna dance? Let's dance. Ooh. What the hell is that? Fucking turret. Hell no. Damn it. Shit, that's gonna be tough. How about this? Yeah, you like that? You like that, bitch? Fucking die. That tore him up, didn't it? Now we can concentrate on these little bitches. Go ahead, do it again. That it? You dead? Guess so. Alright. Hang on a second. Okay, yeah. Man, that fire tore them up. Quick. I'll take this. Oh shit, we got us a Gatling gun. The heaviest and most lethal of all the RI firearms. provided one doesn't mind the hindered mobility while using it. Takes a while to wind up, but comes back with a vengeance. Okay. Right D-pad to use it. Alright.
Like Christmas in July.
Yes, sir.
So, you a warlord now, Chess?
Hey, boyo. Guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War? Yes, me. I wonder why I didn't jump into the most American business there is earlier. Especially when the clouds of an all-out war started gathering over our heads. Someone will profit from it, no doubt. Why shouldn't that someone be me? Yours truly, Chester, the Weaponry Caesar.
I'll take that. Which way do we want to go? Fuck it. Let's go this way. Let's try out this gun. Oh, yeah. Mow them fuckers down. Alright, new perk point. What do we want? Touchdown. We might go with this one, but let's see what else. Oh yeah, we're gonna go with this one because it doesn't take a each one of these takes a battery, but this one doesn't, so we can get a like, extra. Yeah, let's go ahead and max the quake punch out. Yeah, hell yeah. Let's go. I gotta remember to use that shit though. Let's see. Can't go back up. Full on batteries.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went.
Oh shit, we're good. Let's go ahead and get that upgrade we were wanting. Boomstick's deadly as hell now. Hell, it was already deadly.
No doubt.
Now it's really deadly. Whoa. Had a little glitch there. Let's try it out. Later. Sorry about your head, bitch. stop it. Whoa, I'm stuck. Boom. What the hell? You son of a bitch. Tell you what, let's try this. That didn't seem to do all that much, did it? Get over here. Die, motherfuckers. So far, so good.
That sounds like Edgar.
Edgar, what up? How do I get up there? Maybe that's later. What's up, buddy? What are you doing? Edgar doesn't seem to be too happy. Explosives. What the fuck?
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
When the fuck did I die?
Noted.
The fuck? What just happened?
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay.
I'm so confused.
Spot that.
Follow the yellow brick road.
I'm getting hungry. Can you hurry the hell up?
Fuck you. Punch me in the face, asshole. Go. One out of two. Yeah, but now what? What the hell else do I do? Hell if I know. What in the hell do I do? fuck? Gotcha. Boom, shakalaka. Bust through that bitch.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
What's that?
Ta-da! Magic. Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and wrap this one up right here. I appreciate you watching. Please like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel, and I love you long time. And we'll see you on the next episode. Later.